Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is the 10th day, and 10th October is the 10th day of Inktober. Here I am with a simple sketch today, but this is a very important place in our city because this is the stadium, Eden Gardens. This is an international cricket stadium. It is very important to the whole cricketing world. So whoever is from a nation which plays cricket, they will know that Eden Gardens is having such a big heritage. It was actually a dual stadium at first. Even Pele, a Brazilian footballer, he came here to play football once. But that's past now. It's a full-grown, great, well-known cricket stadium now. We have got one more international stadium that is another football or soccer stadium, you can say. It's Yuvavarati Kridangan. There, the Junior World Cup just concluded, and England won that World Cup, so you can search that on the internet. And Eden Gardens, what else I can say? It's from the British time, it has been a very important place. This is around the area of Victoria Memorial and most other sketches that I've made at the very beginning. So today I was checking out more comments from different people. I've got a Russian subscriber. She has got more than 9,000 subscribers. So it's a great thing that they are bigger, much bigger YouTubers than me, but still they have been looking out my channel, I guess. They liked my work, so thanks for following me, thanks for subscribing me, thanks for checking out my channel and videos, and let me know more about what you feel. Even though I would take some time because I need to translate your words and then reply you, it's seriously very good a feeling that you guys are watching my videos, and that's seriously something I feel really good about. Thank you all for subscribing to my channel. Please keep on supporting me. I have recently, in fact today, I have posted a photo in Instagram. It was actually something that I proved myself that yes, I can get even 100 subscribers, because last year I was stuck at 40, 49, this range. I was not even able to cross 50, and there were many people who said that this is a farce thing, you should stop doing what you're doing, you should concentrate on something else, you should try different kind of other videos, or you should go ahead and do your work, your daily work, that's it. This YouTube thing is just farce, nothing will go on. But still I went ahead and waited for some more time. Thank you guys, thanks for proving me correct, and thanks for visiting my channel always and supporting me. Hope to see you tomorrow again with a new video. Thank you all. Bye.